Alcoholics Anonymous, Chapter 5, How It Works, page 62. Selfishness, self-centeredness. That, we think, is the root of our troubles. Driven by 100 forms of fear, self-delusion, self-seeking, and self-pity, we step on the toes of our fellows and they retaliate. Sometimes they hurt us, seemingly without provocation, but we invariably find that at some time in the past we have made decisions based on self which later placed us in a position to be hurt. So our troubles, we think, are basically of our own making. They arise out of ourselves, and the alcoholic is an extreme example of self will run riot, though he usually doesn't think so. Above everything, we alcoholics must be rid of this selfishness. We must, or it kill us. God makes that possible. And there often seems no way of entirely getting rid of self without his aid.